Meet Dennis Mew, an IU fashion design student from China. As a child, Dennis used to flip through fashion magazines with one thing in mind.
I didn't know the name Oscar de la Renta or Versace at that time, but I know this dress looks beautiful.
Now, he's designing his own gowns for the second time in this year's RSO fashion show. The fashion show gives fashion design students the rare opportunity to show off their custom-drawn, handmade designs. But when Dennis came to IU, his parents expected him to pursue business at the Kelly School.
If my family wanted me to do business, I can focus on this part of the business.
And they say they're okay with that.
They're now really proud of me making the right choice for myself and to see me being happy working so hard.
Dennis says he's most interested in couture fashion, where the dresses are custom designed for the models. This year he made just two dresses. They cost over $500 to make. He says he pays for his materials by working two jobs, and to him, it's all worth it for his goal.
I celebrate women's body and their curves. I think women should embrace their body. When they are in Dennis Mew, they automatically enter the room, they're gonna feel they are the most beautiful woman in the whole world.
Even though he loves his dresses now, he says he's never satisfied.
What's being done is being done. I should not stop there.